and I'm back with another video for you guys today. And today's gonna be a very long video, but today we're gonna be playing Inside from the people that make Limbo, Playdead. So, in light of this whole coronavirus bullshit that's going on, everybody's staying inside. So, I thought I'd make a video on the game Inside. I'm gonna try to record this all in one big sitting. Just try to make like a nice long 3 or 4 hour video so you guys can maybe watch it while you guys are there. A little bit of a self-awareness type game. Let's get to it. I'm gonna call myself Red. My name is Red. I can jump, I can walk, can turn around, go backwards, I can't really run. I guess I can push things once I'm there. Controller batteries are low, freak. I don't think it'd be that big of an issue. We just fell into a forest. It looks like there's a lot of people in there. Not bad, not bad. I have not played this game. All I know that it is brought to you by the people that obviously brought you Limbo. No! No! I got fucking captured. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Yeah, no. Okay, stay in the shadows. So these guys are quite observant. Sneak right past them. At least we know what happens when we get caught. We get fucking strangled to death. A refrigerator. Listening to the other side of the wall. Maybe I can jump on top of this thing. There's no interaction button. Oh, B's the interaction button. That makes sense. So it's more 3D, it's not completely 2D. Similar to like Limbo. That was completely 2D. There's a 3D aspect to this game. Oh, we're gonna need this box, I guess. It's on the other side. Push this bad boy. From Limbo to this, it seems really well developed. Not gonna lie. We're not gonna be going for much of the collectibles, although I'm sure there is a lot. Fuck. They see me. Run. Oh. That was fucking scary. Oh. I don't know if I hold B because that's the interact button. And I hope that's what saved me, not just the game giving me a freebie. There's gonna be a lot of quiet throughout this playthrough. Just cause there's probably like some nice music and scenery, and that's why there's no face cam, because vehicle. Beautiful. We hid from them. Very nice. They got off the car. No. You can't catch me. Oh, what the fuck? He shot me. Okay. So try not to get killed. Don't shoot me. Don't fucking shoot me. Oh. Don't you fucking dare! Ah! This is fucking scary. Holy shit. They really don't want me out. Bunch of dead pigs. An abandoned street. Trying to get it out of you, man. That's all we want. Like, it's the cornfields, chosen the corn type shit, into the tall grass. Not bad. Those little golden little thingies. What are they? Little chickens? Feathers? Leaves? Oh. Bunch of dead pigs. Why would you kill a dead pig, though? Okay. I don't really know what to do. I can't tell if this thing was doing anything or not. not really doing anything. Come inside, you little chickens. What do you want, you bunch of little chickens? I don't get it. Oh no! Little chickens! It's gonna suck you all up! Sorry, you bunch of little chickens. Alright, let's see if I can race y'all. Why don't y'all come over here? Beat y'all over there. I'm sorry, little chickens. No. Only one of the little chickens died. This is so cruel. Sorry, little chickens. I think those were chickens, right? Made it to the roof. Oh, boy. Gross, but it is what it is. Oh, we can pretty much do it from anything. Oh, what the fuck are those worms? Disregard that. Some mud, pigsty. Might have to mud under. Oh, we can climb over chain fences. Not bad. I was gonna cue that shit. Pulled the parasite off of you. You do me this one favor. Wait, what the fuck? What the hell? That was so weird. They're all a bunch of mindless rats. It's daytime now. Oh, nice. It's actually beautiful. Those people. Being packaged. Not too bad. Big old factory, but nothing works. There's a lever up there, sort of switch. Maybe jump over this thing to that thing. No, not definitely not down there. Maybe I gotta push it. Yeah, there we go. Seems about right. Perfect. Okay. Here goes nothing. Did I fucking kill myself? I fucking killed myself. I think. Yep. That wasn't the plan either. I killed myself no matter what. This plank does not want to stay put. What if I just don't do anything and just push it? I still die no matter what. I don't understand. Maybe if I just jump forward or like stand on the thing, maybe I'll survive. Okay, this is getting annoying. Is there something I can get to push this thing for me? I made it. That's a relief. I can just jump down here and I'll be chilling. Hopefully I don't die dropping down here. Let's see what's over here. Weird. I'm guessing that's one. That was one of the collectibles. Safe falling and hard landings. Wait, what the heck? Oh. I don't get it. Oh. There we go. That's probably the reason thing. There we go. 10,000 IQ plays right there, baby. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Hopefully we don't run into any trouble. Is this the whole city? Holy shit. Well, I killed myself. Let's not do that. That's not too hard. Plug another one of these while we're at it. I'm guessing all the achievements are pretty much those thingies. Oh, thank God. I wonder what opening all of them might do. That was close. I almost slid off. Holy shit. Scary. Why are they all brainless? Thank God. Is there anything over here? No. Okay. We're gonna try to get all those little plug box thingies. I would have never thought to do that. Okay, so we need the power on in here. Once you get anything going. Okay. That was scary. Unnecessarily scary. Please don't break. Fuck. This is fucking scary. This is fucking scary. Why are they so zombie-like? What the fuck? I wasn't doing anything. And it fucking killed me. Maybe I run? In that situation? No, fucking A. That blows. Ah, get out, smarted doggo. fucking crazy, yo. I'm guessing I need to be carried through this mind game thing for longer. What? Insane. Crazy. 10,000 IQ. 100%. There's a guy inside the box. Who would have fucking known? Oh, that wasn't supposed to be it. So I guess I carry myself to that area. Like so. I needed to be fully opened. I'm an idiot. At least we know our escape. I killed myself. I'm an idiot. You know what? Maybe if I like do it at the sliver, like right here would be like a perfect drop. Maybe a little bit farther. Not too much middle. Right there. Perfect. Is there a way to get out of here? From the bottom? I guess we just put it over here. Nice and easy, nice and slow. That was pretty cool, though. One of the far more impressive things of this game. really didn't know it was gonna happen. Perfect. How the fuck? All right. Drop the water first. What am I missing? I fucking drowned. Okay, I think I know what to do. Such a weird place. There's a searchlight. Nobody saw that. Nothing's happening. Just a box. Leave it alone. Cool. That's what we needed. Beautiful. System. Spotlight. Fuck. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to use the stupid pillar thingy. That makes sense. Right here. Okay. That's not cool. Thank you. God damn it. I was so close.
Alright.
We can do this. We're gonna do halfway. I don't know why we kept going front. Made no sense. Forwards. Just make them go higher would make no sense. This is scary. Oh my fucking god, bro. We really need to do it three times. I really don't want to do this anymore. This challenge is annoying, or this little puzzle part. Especially since I die such a horrific death. Just like that, nice and slow. Third time's a charm. I guess four will work. Hurry. Oh shit.
We made it.
So we can go down there.
This is scary. It's okay. Not bad, not bad.
Alright. Let's head over here and see what happens. There's some dogs. Walking slowly might help our case. God damn it. So close. still get fucking caught. That's fucking horrible. Holy shit. Alright, what if I psych the dog out? It's coming into the water with me. Oh shit. We did it. Escape the doggo. Three doggos. Come on. That is not cool. We really have to escape these dogs. Bro, what? Oh, maybe we have to psych the dogs out. That might be it. We'll psych the dogs out. We'll try that. Come on, hurry. That's the charm. All right. Fucking did that shit. Take out the dogs a couple times. No biggie. Okay, this doesn't look safe at all. Dude, we got in the submarine. That's so cool. Let's go investigate. Fuck yeah. So it's straight down. Oh, we could just push it open. Oh shit. That was cool. This is crazy. Thank you. This is cool as hell. Anything on the floor? Nope. Anything down here? Anything under here? Cool. Kind of scary. We have to break through that. Thing's gonna fucking break. Come on. I don't get it. Okay. I can't help but to think that this little thing right here. That little crack right there, I bet that's what's fucking me up. I guess not. Maybe I have to swim through these? Oh, I'm dumb. I guess so. I really tried breaking every little crack. At least we made it. Hopefully we're safe for a little bit. There's a rope. Grab onto this bad boy. That's just a drop back down. Let's see what this thing does. Keep going. Oh, fuck. I did not want to die again. So some rolling turbines. At least that opens the door for this thing. In a jungle / forested place now. Very interesting. Whoa. Try that again. I still can't. What am I? I'm wasting time. go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Let's see what's over here. We gotta make a swing. One more. Big swing. Made it. Oh, get me into this fucking thing. Hey, Doom Eternal just downloaded. Something was swimming. I want to find that fucker. I might just be wasting time. Wasting time. Something was swimming down here. And I wanna know what. Yo, we little jump bouncy boots, let's go. I remember seeing like a door with like a lock on it. There. Maybe he was in those canisters, that swimming thing. That would have been crazy. Oh, there's a cord. That means there's one of those things down here. Has to be it. That's what I thought. How do we get? Okay. I don't get it. I don't get it. Hmm. Was there something in the water? Let's see. Oh, I don't know why I keep doing that. Wait a minute. I think I know what to do. There we go. I knew it. Did what we had to do. Easy peasy. I knew it. Friends in low places. I'm sure I've missed, like, probably three by now at this point, but it's okay. We need to drop the water somehow up here. Huh? How do we drop the water? It's like an air pocket anywhere? Maybe that's... Alright, so we're gonna need the scuba diving thing to hop over. I just hope I don't get fucking grabbed by that swimming thing. That would be inopportune. Please don't grab me, swimmer. Please, please, please. Perfect. go under here? Nope. Okay. Hop. Not bad. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so don't get close to that thing. You can break your glass. How the fuck? Maybe you keep the light on it? No! Man, I'm fucked. So keep the light on it. That's not what I wanted to do. Ha! Get locked out, bitch. Nothing does make you play. I don't care what anybody says. Whoa, we made it out. Like, out. I mean, you got away from the killer mermaid, bitch. That's crazy. Imagine if you just escaped the whole city, a factory, underwater. All in one night. I'm sure it's been like a day or two, but fuck. And we're back inside a prison, practically. That looks like a searchlight. What are those bass booms? Sonic booms. I'm concerned. I'm scared. Let's go upstairs. See what happens. Let's just see what's over here. So that's I'm guessing a box that we can throw down. Not bad. Let's see what's over here. Looks like I can't really do anything over here. Let's go to the bottom level. Not bad. This is scary. The red light is very ominous. So we need people to push shit, pretty much. That's not bad. We can do that. Confused as to what to do. Hopefully I didn't royally fuck myself up. Okay, I didn't. Near the bottom of all this. Nope. Wow, we can actually do something here. Some good swings going. Nice, nice, nice. One more big swing. Let's not fall. Let's make this jump. And I missed the fucking jump. Love that. I have to do all the swimming all over again. I'll cut this shit, don't worry. Oh shit, okay. So these guys are pretty much just gonna do everything I do. Okay. Cool. Follow me, you bunch of minions. That's crazy. I have my own little army of zombies. Pretty cool. Now if we go to the third floor. Let's go to the second floor and see what happens. I can acquire these guys. Oh, so we need a certain amount of people. So we have to go bring those people from bottom up to the top. And I believe there's like a box of people maybe somewhere. Hopefully I don't kill these people. Now let's go save them. I hope it's first floor. Let's just see what's up here real quick. That's just that. Let's go acquire these fools. Come back to life. All right. God damn it, I have to tend this up perfectly. Once they're at the light. Fuck. Motherfucker. I guess once they're past the first one. This is annoying. Go! One, two, three, four. I guess we gotta do for five. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, they made it. I think that's enough people. Follow me, you bunch of nerds. What about level three? What was that one crate? I wonder what that one crate has to do with. I'm gonna go check out that crate. I don't remember where it was. It's not third level. Maybe it's bottom level? Alright, alright. Everybody on. It's definitely bottom level. Oh yeah. Let's see what's up here. Nothing. Weird. Put me up. Maybe there's like a lever or something. Oh, nice. I knew it. There would be one of these battery thingies somewhere. Cool, cool, cool. That's so weird. Confused as to what to do. I don't know what to do. Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. Hey, peeps. Welcome to this show. There's a battery, but I don't know where to... Oh. I can just break it open, but break this thing open and get it. At least we got some extra people. Fucking did it. Right, dogs. That was scary, but it was cool. Pack mentality. Pull together. Cool. Now I have a tool. Probably gonna be burnt out, huh? Darn. It's alright. It was too OP to begin with. You have a lot of people now. Our shit better work. Cool. Bunch of mindless zombies. I'm sure this is like some sort of metaphor for like people follow people with bigger brains or like thinking mentalities. I don't know. What are we missing? We're missing a person. Okay, we're missing someone. Where could our missing guy be? Oh, it might be up top. Would they have to, like, throw me? Right over here. on, my dude. I guess we gotta drag you up. Sorry, my man. Thanks. Everybody's down. Cool. A bunch of zombies. Did it. I can see what the fuck they're doing. We have to be in cover. Thank God. I don't understand how we're supposed to survive that long run. Fuck. I don't get it. How are we supposed to get up there without protection? Or maybe we just time it up? I don't get it. You have to stop it to get up there. Is there another lever anywhere? Maybe it'll break. I don't get it. Hmm. gonna die here. Like, I don't get it. Maybe we time it? That still makes no sense. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two. There we go. We timed that shit perfectly. Oh, perfect. That was fucking crazy. Hopefully we spawn right there behind cover, because that would suck to do the whole thing again. Oh, thank God. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay, so the rail guards it, so we don't get fucking blown away. Oh my God, that was scary. God damn it. I should have waited. I think we're almost out. We did it. We fucking did it. I see the light. We did it. We escaped the sonic boom area. Okay. Going down. No! Swim. Oh my god. That was fucking scary. We was about to die. I'm guessing the lever opens that door. We're gonna have to swing to it. That was a good first try. That was a really good first try. This is level 3? Okay. Guess you gotta go down and under. Like that. Did I kill myself? I fucking killed myself. Oh, I see now. I see, said the blind man. Maybe there's a secret of some sort, or just the next part. I guess we just dropped through here. Okay. Not terrifying at all. No! Motherfucker. Come on. Oh, thank God. And of course, why did I go down? Why did I go back down? That made no sense for me to go back down. Just keep swimming. Oh, thank God. Okay. ladder. Let's go up that. Okay. I was afraid of the mermaids. I really didn't want to fuck with them again. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, these mermaids are fucking scary. Oh my God. I don't get what this thing is. Maybe if I get like a good swing, I can like drop down to the water quickly. But it's like a chain. Use my whole body. Press the button. I don't get it. Swim. Okay. I don't get it. I do not get this part. Maybe that did something? I don't know. I don't get it. I really don't get this. Thank you. got me. Alright, let's try this one more time. I'm sure the hook is something. It means something, right? This is weird. Okay. Maybe that will help us a little bit. Let me get air. We fucking did it. All right. Fuck that mermaid bitch. Cool. Missing any jumps. We see the outside. If we do full body swings, I believe we go farther. Alright. We made it. Closer to the outside. We're good. Okay, more of you bitches. Fuck off. No. Motherfucker. How do we make it out of there properly? Ah, well. We can try closing it and then opening it again. Gonna lose that 10 times out of 10. I don't understand. What if we lock it the first time? We go down, open it, psych her out, lock it, and like barely make it through. Psych this bitch out over here. All the way over here. Alright. Now I gotta close that gate. Make it before it closes. We did it. Oh, fuck. Thank God. Fuck mermaids, dude. Those bitches scare the shit out of me. Scary little bitches. Oh. No. 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 What the fuck? This game has failed me. Unless the mermaids have been trying to help me this entire time. What the heck? What the heck? Why is it so deep underwater? What the heck is going on? Fishies. What are you gonna do to me? Don't eat me, fishies. What the fuck? Is it gonna give me light? Is that a big fish?